I was a magician in the world of chaos. Of all the elements, fire was always my favorite. My spellbook was full of fiery spells, and I tried my best to become the most powerful wizard. Unfortunately, I didn't have enough power to become a mighty magician. I often took part in magicians' battles, but even the novices appeared stronger than me. I'll show everyone that they underestimated me. I found a way to increase my magical power by stealing people's souls. I created a book to help me gain power from them. Soon.
Thank you for releasing me. Aspyr captured all our worlds and declared himself the Overlord. Everyone who goes against his authority is sent to the world of Arena for a fatal battle. In the world of Order, my father Eldor leads a group of rebels. You can get to their base through that portal and ask them to help you find your sister. But there's one problem. The portal seems to be broken. You'll have to repair it. Take this. Maybe it will help you search for the spare parts. You must reopen the portal. The parts for it should be somewhere in this dungeon. Go ahead. I'll follow you.